own culture, community roots. Tips or a suit, makeup, us young, just do you. I feel pity for who never got the thrill of pen and lock with substance, your body is chill. Stucks and builds up down its limbics. Too elementary, you fucking dimwit. Into the gimmick, but I will knock ya. I'll give you props, bro. Get your stock up, get your dough. But in the new world order, you won't have the stuff to blow. Oh, yeah, as we move toward a new world order, I'm kicking bad flavor in your air. As we move toward a new world order, brand new flavor. As we move toward a new world order, I'm kicking that flavor in your air. As we move toward a
new world order,
brand new. Hip-hop's my prime rib, I ingest it. Down my esophagus, in my intestine. Then I digest it. Shit on the whole industry, new world order, words of both imagery. And conspiracy, not an authority. No hegemony, no Illuminati. Just bringing us together to rock the parties. No coercive plotting. If it's against Bush, though, I'm obliging. Fuck the current power structure. We'll be sparring. No, it's never possible. They hate changes in the status quo. It's hard to hold. I gotta let you go. I don't wanna let you down, but it's a matrix. A cage lock so you can't get out. Never be afraid to hit your head on the ceiling. One day they might rip it and you'll be the first one leaving. As we move toward a new world order, I'm kicking mad flavor in your ear. As we move toward a new world order, brand new flavor. As we move toward a new world order, she's kicking that flavor in your ear. As we move toward a new world order, brand new
flavor. She's kicking that flavor in your ear.
Yo, filled with a brand new flavor. C-Boots got the brand new flavor. Freestyle got the brand new flavor. You and me got the brand new flavor.
You and me got the brand new flavor.
We all got the brand new flavor. Throw your hands for the brand new flavor. Yo. Now. This one right here. This shit. Climax. Yeah, keep it up. Now. Do you ever feel like you have a significant point in your life with just like everything changed and stuff? Climax, gentrification, Brooklyn look like Manhattan, skyscraping, city facelift, life's changing, Rudy campaigning, post-side jacks, realize that this the climax, cause my attachment to New York is borderline harassment, the way I grab it, it's as it looks the action, I find that, my life's climax, school at UND, drinking and weed, learn slam poetry, saw Barack speak, candy let us get free, I find that. This is the climax. I learned about the matrix, a domination, the basics of U.S. mass incarceration. Red Chomsky, saw Kweli, made my own philosophy with my facts, my life's climax. Since graduation, been embracing holistic education. Mind expanded, traveling, not home, but my love for it grows. So, this is the climax. Been a drunken mess, but nothing I regret. Still yet to come in two strong relationships. But I want to bring the trident.